So we have the Flight of Conspiracy by Eric Dubay. And gave this one to Harley and Freely. Cheers, Eric. Flight of Conspiracy. Now I'm gonna review your book. Hope you don't mind that. Got some interesting facts in here. I haven't read it page to page, but I did spend a few hours sifting through. It's got some interesting stuff. I put this to a couple of people that I've just been talking with, a sailor, and I've memorized a few things to ask one of my pilot psychics buddies. But it's got some interesting stuff in there. It is, if you like physics and geography and stuff like that, you will, what is that? But see, look at that. That is evolutionary psychology marketing. I didn't even name this picture's what's going on here. But could be a thumbnail shot. But we have some interesting debates in here. So let us know down below, what do you think of the flat earth theory? What's your deal?
So that is a flat earth theory. I personally don't subscribe to flat earth theorists, but I do entertain people's beliefs, and I do, you know, I like a good story, and I like hearing people's debates and arguments. So my question is, you know, I'll be a believer when someone shows me the end of the earth. You know, that would be fantastic. Maybe we could get a GoFundMe going and I could ride to the end of the earth, and maybe Eric Dubay could coach me on direction. So Derek, if you're watching, bro, thanks for support. Thanks for the free book. Please maybe give me a Strava file so I could ride to the end of the earth and vlog it. Now that would be some viral views. Thanks for watching. Do not Chiang Mai, Thailand. Sore pelvis coming at ya.